Huh? What? Oh, I was just... because I'm about to fight him. Because you gotta start the battle with two people dead, otherwise he knocks out two characters and then you're just left fighting him with one, and it's like, no brainer. Huh? You don't even know what boss I'm talking about. Corgahu? Yeah, I don't. I'm not even a real fan, TBH. That's what I'm fucking talking about, dude. Let's go. This dude's fucked. Oh. Yeah. It's karma for your grilled cheesesteaks. This is going much better than it did last night. Okay. We'll be right back.
Jesus, that was really close.
Wow. Come on, you gotta be close to dead, dude.
I couldn't get into that show when I watched it. While you watched it, or? Okay.
Wait, why is Dazer's not working on you now? Oh, this is taking forever. No, now I'm fighting the super boss, but I'm only doing like 6,000 damage a turn. Nope. Oh yeah, it's gonna take 125 turns, Jesus Christ. No! Oh, Kung Fu. I think I'm gonna have to get the chocobos banging. I don't think this is happening. Yeah, I mean, I'm only doing like 6,000 damage. He has 800,000. No. Keep using that attack. Yes! I did it. That's right. I ain't fucking no chocobos. I win.